Stocking stuffer ideas from Amazon, part two.
This rechargeable portable hand warmer is perfect for the colder weather. It can also be used as a backup battery for your phone when you need to charge it. It's great for camping, shoveling snow, outdoor sporting events, you name it. Next are these scrunchies that have a hidden pocket so you can keep any of your essentials on you whenever you need them, such as cash, a house key, or your lip gloss. Next is this flash drive for your phone where you can copy and transfer photos, videos, and files and then move them right to your laptop, iPad, or other people's phones, which is super great if you're low on space. And this magnetic car phone mount is super convenient when you want to be hands-free in your car. You just clip it to any of the vents in your car and it's compatible with any size phone. You can snag any of these items under my Amazon faves and then stocking stuffers in my profile.
Amazon gift idea, under $50 for anyone. I'm about to show you the easiest gift idea that literally anybody on your list will love. This waterproof wireless Bluetooth speaker has over 40,000 five-star reviews and is perfect for everyday use, traveling, or even when you're in the shower. It comes in different colors, has over 10 hours of stream time, and even has a speakerphone. Link in bio to shop and hit plus for more Amazon finds.
Teen must have that R. Perfect gift. Make that mirror. Cheap face mask. Pop it. Polaroid. Camera. Home. Straightener. Scrunchies. Wireless Bluetooth speaker. TV red light. And follow for
my aesthetic. Keep my conscience clear, that's why I'm so magnetic. Manifested, I finesse it. Take my pen and write some love that is to happen. Just like magic, just like magic. Middle finger to my thumb and then I snap it. Just like magic, I'm attracted. Looking at my phone, but I'm trying to disconnect. Read a fucking book, I be trying to stick in it. Say it's tricky at the top, gotta keep it semi, go for a thick wallet. Losing friends left and right, but I.
Gift guide for teen girls. Set of 6 gold rings and travel jewelry case. Compact light up mirror. Butterfly neon sign. Wristlet ID. Holder. Compact projector that turns any space into a theater. Cute astrology book.
Amazon gift ideas for her.
This is one of my all-time favorite kitchen gadgets. It's an automatic rechargeable wine opener that easily removes your corks in seconds with just the touch of a button. And it can open up to 30 bottles of wine on just one charge. And speaking of wine, I am in love with this set of gorgeous wine glasses. They have a really elegant and sleek design to them and would make such a great gift. And of course, the Capri Blue scented candle is always a winner in my book. The smell is just seriously amazing. And while you're at it, you might as well snag the rechargeable electric lighter stick that I shared in my stocking stuffers video that's been such a huge hit. And these fuzzy open-toed slippers are so comfortable, I've been wearing them nonstop. Let me know in the comments if I should do a part two.
Three things you need from Amazon. Straws you can open to clean. USB rechargeable lighter. Multi-plug outlet with USB ports and a nightlight.
Weird but useful gift ideas from Amazon. Pepper spray for your BFF so that nothing bad happens, or if it does, she can spray that mofo in the face. Plus, they're only $10. My dad actually told me to get this, so highly recommend. This egg white separator for all you egg white weirdos. It looks kind of gross, but it's funny, right? It's only $15. This is a great mom gift idea. It's like a knife, but scissors, but a cutting board. It's just way less messy. That's what it is. All right, hear me out. I don't actually like this bag, but if you ever watched Blue's Clues, this literally looks like something from Blue's Clues. It looks two dimensional and I'm very confused, so could make a good gift. This is honestly just wrong, but for all you horror lovers out there like me, this would be a funny gift idea or maybe a prank idea. It's a bath mat, if you didn't get that.
The link to all my gift ideas is in my bio.
Amazon gift guide part one. These slippers are to die for, you guys. They are the softest thing you will ever feel. It's nice because they have a hard bottom, so if you need to run out in them, you can. They are so good for the price.
Amazon gadgets you'll love. This is an official Harry Potter remote wand. It works with any IR device to include TVs, Blu-rays, and speakers. You can program the remote wand up to 9 gestures to magically control your device.
Three Amazon gift ideas for Boss Babes, part one. I've used this phone strap for years. I never have to go digging through my purse to find my phone. This lap desk has a cool marble texture and is perfect for those late nights curled up on the couch or working from your bed. And then lastly, this wear-resistant mouse pad comes in all different colors to match your office. Link in profile for these items.
Amazon for the win, stocking stuffers.
These Beats are the perfect holiday gift. They have up to 12 hours of listening play, you have the controls around your neck, and there are magnets. When they touch, it automatically pauses what you're listening to. This is a color-enhancing lip balm. It actually goes on clear, reacts with the pH of your skin, and becomes a light pink. It is so moisturizing and soft, and it's a great stocking stuffer. This is my rechargeable plasma lighter. It comes in a bunch of different colors. It is equivalent to 300 butane lighters, and it can be used up to 600 times.
If you were looking for gift ideas or party ideas, this Amazon find is for you. This is a portable fire pit safe for indoor and outdoor use, as well as roasting marshmallows. It is so fun for making s'mores for parties, date nights in, and it makes the perfect gift for the holidays.
Amazon gift ideas under $20. First that we have this nail polish holder. It holds your nail polish bottle, making it easier for you to paint your own nails. Next, we have these cute brush covers. This is perfect to throw into any makeup bag to avoid getting bacteria on them and to prevent makeup from transferring all over your makeup bag when traveling. This makeup brush cleaner is super amazing. This is perfect for deep cleaning, and I love that it helps dry my brushes within seconds. It's super easy to use and fits all different brush sizes. These matte hair clips that have a really cute swirl design. And lastly, we have these cute cozy slippers.
Amazon for the win, part 159.
After the holidays comes the start of a new year, so I love getting planners as a holiday gift. This one is goal focused, and it allows you to write down your affirmations, your vision boards, and plans for success. It's broken down by month, but they're not dated, so you can start whenever you're ready. And then it's also broken down by week. I love that the back has pages for you to write notes and a place to store things. It comes in 5 different colors, and it's the perfect gift.
So for day 2, I've got a perfect gift for any gym goers or fitness lovers. It's a protein shaker that requires no physical shaking. You just want to put your liquid in, preferably not right up to the top. Then you want to add your powder in. Leave it for a few seconds to stir, and then it should be done. The best part about this is that I've tried it with so many different things, and it never leaves a lump.
Amazon gift ideas for him. Okay, this is something your whole family can take advantage of. It's an electric shoe and boot dryer and warmer. It's safe to use on all material, and it makes no sound at all. And it's perfect for all those wet boots coming in out of the rain or snow. This all-weather premium grill cover is 100% waterproof and has an ultraviolet protection to prevent from fading. And next are these LED flashlight gloves, which easily wrap right around your fingers and attach to your wrists. They're perfect for giving you extra light when you need to work with your hands and be hands-free. And this foot massager is on major deal right now at 50% off. It's seriously my absolute favorite massager I've ever owned. It uses a deep kneading shiatsu technique to help improve blood flow, reduce inflammation, stimulate muscle recovery, provide pain relief, or for just pure relaxation. And you can stack my discount code for even more off the price. Everything is in my gifts for men section in my Amazon faves link in my profile.
Amazon Christmas ideas, let's do it. The skylight is definitely a go-to. It makes your room look like such a pretty galaxy. And then, you know, I'm also scared of the dark, so it kind of helps me sleep. These mighty patches have been one of the best things for my skin. So basically, you just put it on your pimple, and then the next morning, it's literally gone, and it just, like, sucks up all the pimple. This lotion is my absolute favorite. It's like the Brazilian bum bum cream, but it smells so good, and it stays, like, lasting so long. Hair products are always a good idea. This is my favorite hair waver. It makes you look like a mermaid. It's so pretty. Here's some pictures of what my hair looked like with it, but or you could go for a straightener, whatever you like to do with your hair. This room spray, I absolutely love this brand. I think it's called Amika. I don't know if I pronounced pronounced it right, but it makes your room smell so good. Think about like perfume and good smelling things I'm just obsessed with, and it's just a need. Okay, these are some roller skate shoes, and I don't have them with me right now, so I'm inserting this video. Can't even tell you how many people ask me about these when I wear them in public. They're such a hit. I'm obsessed with them, dude. They're so fun, but they just pop out the wheel and you can roller skate anywhere. Best purchase ever. Okay, bye. Amazon gift ideas for your mom.
A set of silk pillowcases, $8.99, 23 colors, and it's so much better for your hair and your skin. Any kind of cool kitchen thing, this is a pasta strainer, and honestly, it just looks so cool. Like, I'd be excited to use that. And I can't even cook. So my mom, personally, she loves blankets. She's always cold, and you really can't go wrong with a nice blanket. Also, my mom works from her computer, and she's always cold, so, like, a mouse warmer. And a what? A hand warmer that, like, you know, you can see the picture. Cozy slippers, I really love these, and they're so cute. You could even throw them in with a pajama set, another thing my mom would love to get. This one's a bit bigger of a gift, but you can get an air fryer or any kind of kitchen thing, like a mixer. And if you have like siblings, you could totally split the price with them. Some reusable cotton rounds to take off your makeup with or just do your skincare. They're like $7.64 for this. A nice smelling lotion. Once again, you can't go wrong. And I promise you guys, my mom tells me this every year that she'd rather something like handmade or sentimental. Also, I don't know if this helps, but this year my mom is asking for a hair straightener. Okay, bye.
Amazon holiday gifts. This reading wedge pillow is the perfect gift for a student or those who work from home. You can add or take out foam to customize to your comfort. The zipper comes off for easy washing. I love this laptop desk. It fits up to a 15.6 laptop, has a phone slot and a mouse pad. It has a dual bolster cushion that conforms to your lap, keeping you comfy and cool at all times. Link in bio for both.
Unique stocking stuffer ideas for her. This flower pot holds live plants and senses your touch to turn any flower into a piano. This lock goes on top of your Ben & Jerry's ice cream to ensure your ice cream is safe. This lemon juicer holds one slice at a time and is perfect for your morning tea. These drops can be placed in your wine and will help prevent a wine headache. And this phone holder cleans your finger for when you're in the shower or making a meal.